Breaking right now, new information on a man hit waiting at a bus stop. The crash happened at Craig and Pecos just after 3 this afternoon. The driver tells 13 Action News his brakes didn't work, so he turned his car off. And that's when his pickup truck went into a bus stop. The man was hit and rushed to the hospital with minor injuries, so he should be okay. North Las Vegas police say the crash was caused by a mechanical issue.